to my channel NSP Learning Hub because learning is life. Myself Meenakshi Ahuja. Complex permanent tissues. They are those permanent tissues which are made of more than one type of cells which work together to perform a particular function. Common complex permanent plant tissues are conducting or vascular tissues of two types, xylem and phloem. They join together to produce vascular bundle. Xylem. Xylem is a complex permanent plant tissue which take part in conduction of water and mineral salts inside the plant. Additionally, it provides mechanical strength. Xylem is also called wood. It consists of four types of elements, which are tracheids, vessels, xylem fibers, and xylem parenchyma. Number 1. Tracheids. They are long tubular dead cells with lignified walls and tapering ends. Tracheid possesses various types of thickening for mechanical strength. The unthickened area help in the movement of water from one tracheid to another. Number 2. Vessels. They are very long tubes which are formed by end-to-end union of large number of dead empty cells where the transfer walls break down completely. The walls are lignified. They generally possess pits. Vessels and tracheids are conducting or trachery element of the xylem. Vessels are more efficient than tracheids. They occur in flowering plants. Number 3. Xylem fibers. They are sclerenchyma fibers found in xylem. Xylem fibers have thick pitted walls, narrow lumen and tapering ends. They provide only mechanical strength. Number 4. Xylem parenchyma. It consists of living cells present inside the xylem. Cells of xylem parenchyma store food. They also help in slow lateral conduction. See the structure of different types of xylem cells. This is tracheids, number 1. Number 2, vessels. Xylem parenchyma. And number 4, xylem fibers. Functions of xylem. Number 1, xylem conducts sap such as water and minerals from roots to the top of the plants. The movement is generally unidirectional as the major force developed in the leaves. Number 2. Xylem provide mechanical strength to the plant because of the occurrence of thick-walled lignified components. Number 3. Wood is mostly made up of xylem. Next complex permanent tissue is phloem. It is a complex permanent plant tissue which takes part in conduction of organic food inside the plants. Phloem is called living conductive tissue as its transport channels are made of living cells. It is also called bast. Phloem is made up of four types of elements such as sieve tubes, companion cells, phloem parenchyma and phloem fibers. Number 1. Sieve tubes. They are elongated tubular living conducting channels of phloem. A sieve tube is formed of a large number of thin-walled sieve tube cells placed end-to-end in linear row. The transfer end walls between adjacent sieve tube cells are perforated. They are called sieve plates. Sieve plates are slightly bulged out. Sieve tube cells have vacuolated cytoplasm. Nucleus degenerates, cytoplasmic strands are continuous between the adjacent sieve tube cells through the pores of sieve plates. Number 2. Companion cells. They are thin-walled cells which lie on the sides of sieve tube cells. Companion cells are connected to the sieve tube cells through compound plasmodesmata. The cells have dense cytoplasm and prominent nucleus. They maintain a proper pressure gradient in sieve tube cells for conduction of food. Companion cells and sieve tube cells are sister cells as they developed from the same mother cells. Despite having loss of nucleus in the mature state, sieve tube cells remain living. Their activity is controlled by the nucleus of the companion cells. Number 3. Phloem parenchyma. It is parenchyma present in the phloem. Cells of the phloem parenchyma is thin walled and living. They have two functions, storage and slow lateral conduction of food. Number 4. Phloem fibers. They are the only non-living component of the phloem. Phloem fibers are thick-walled, elongated, spindle-shaped dead cells which possess narrow lumen. They provide mechanical strength to the tissues. This is the structure of phloem tissue. Sieve pores, sieve tubes, elements, phloem parenchyma and companion cells. Functions of phloem. Phloem conduct organic food throughout the plant. Unlike xylem, conduction occur both in upward and downward directions, from leaves to storage organ and from storage organ to the growing organs. Number 2. Phloem or bast fiber of some plants are source of commercial fiber such as jute, hemp, flax, etc.